Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, guys, wherever you are in this beautiful world, whenever you're watching this YouTube video. Welcome to the Bitcoin Family YouTube channel for the newcomers. My name is Didi, and I'm bringing you the latest Bitcoin, blockchain, and live news. Today, a TA video, short TA video, but three amazing charts you need to see before Monday. I think it's very important. So watch this video and enjoy your weekend. And here we go, bam. First chart. This one is a 4-hour chart. Yes, in the Oryx platform. I love to use the Oryx platform, as you can, have multiple charts in one beautiful overview. And on this one, we also use the BamBam indicator, and you can see this is the 4-hour chart. And in the BamBam indicator, at the moment, a long is being created, which means we have a long flag over there, guys. We have a green candle closing above the yellow stepping line. This is still yellow, so that one needs to become green, and the BamBam starts to cross over there. So this is a long in progress, and if we close the candle above that yellow stepping line, if we can see some green here, and if we have this blue line above the midline here, that would mean that that would be a 4-hour long to me. Now let's quickly jump in the more interesting charts for today, because bam, that is what you want to see. On the 15-minute, the BamBam indicator is also giving a long flag, so for the ones that are watching, look at. Now, very simple, this is what I need you guys to see. I forgot to draw maybe one line, so I'm going to draw one more line quickly over here like that. So there were three situations since like July that the price dumped to the previous resistance level. That level became support here at 28K. Then the Bitcoin price after that started to move up tremendously. So that was this move. Then we had that dump again to, again, the resistance line, because it was resistance over here. You can see it became support over there, and we pumped again. Then now we dumped again. Where to exactly that resistance line that was resistant, and when we broke it, it now became support. If we keep this line as support, I am expecting again that jump over there in price. Also, when you look at the RSI on the bottom, you can see there is a divergence in it. When the price goes down, the RSI moves up, pump. And here again, the price is going down, but the RSI is slowly coming up. So I expect again a pump. And that is now what we can see on these two amazing charts that I really like for today. I will keep it short because it's Saturday. Let's go over, bam, here. These charts. This is the first one. I think it's very important. It's a chart about the RSI buy plan B. Why is this important? Look to this chart and you will definitely understand. This part of the movement here, this run, is the 2017 bull run. Now, the interesting part for me is this area. This area over here. Orange to red, back to dark orange, and then bam, red, and then bam, all the way up to the blow off top over there. Now, that is exactly what I'm seeing here again. We are going from to red to orange. I expect that we are going to do the same kind of move from this point on, like this, added to there. Because if you look to 2013, we had the same over here. Look, we went back red to orange here, and then bam, we had 2 months, a beautiful blow off top. That is what I see on this one. And there is another chart that I want to share with you because it's really cool to see. Bam, I think it's one of the coolest charts I have seen since, yeah, months. Because this one is created by the Rational Root. And there is something really cool in that chart. Now just check, I'll put my face over here. This is the Bitcoin stock to flow cross asset spiral. So on the left, we can see orange is Bitcoin, silver is silver, gold is gold. The dots is the Bitcoin stock to flow model, and red is real estate. So these colors are representing the total market cap. Now you can see that Bitcoin started completely here in the beginning and then started to move in these circles, going up a line every time again. At the moment, we are around that $1 trillion market cap over here. But there is a silver market cap that we are breaking. And after that, we will go for the $10 trillion, the gold market cap. And after that, maybe even to the $100 trillion market cap of real estate. So that is how Bitcoin slowly moves up in that spiral. At the moment, we are here at this level, around 78.75K blocks. We should come above that silver line to reach the 100K level. That is, in my opinion, the chart that you saw of Plan B, but also of the retro route, the other one. We need to move above that line to come to that 100K level of Plan B. And then I think in the next run, we will just keep following that path, following that silver line, and slowly start to grow to that gold line. And then when we reach that gold line, that would be a $10 trillion market cap. And a $10 trillion market cap, it's almost the price that we are now times 10. Just see it like that. So that's more than $500,000 per Bitcoin. Amazing chart. Pause the video and look at it a little bit more if you want. But that was already everything for today. Short video, as I said. I hope you really enjoyed the video. If you did, enjoy the video. Give the video a thumbs up. Share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the notification bell. And please leave a comment, as I love to respond to your comments. Also, watch today's first video that was posted already about a beautiful family day in Mexico where you can still live in beautiful freedom. And that is exactly the message of Bitcoin: freedom for all. Thanks for watching, and see you tomorrow again. Bam.